If you're living with gout, doctors say the pain can sporadically affect your big toe, feet, ankles, and knees. Gout is a type of arthritis that evolves from an imbalance of protein metabolism in your body. Sometimes people have a deficiency of an enzyme that helps break down proteins. That deficiency can be triggered by what you eat. If you overload it by eating too much protein and too much shellfish and red meat, these proteins build up in your system, and your body cannot excrete it sufficiently through your kidneys. A heavy protein diet can cause the proteins to be deposited into the joints, causing inflammation and pain. This is when gout occurs, and the joint becomes swollen and hot. Some things to do is rest the area, keep it elevated. Sometimes instead of using ice, heat can help with gout. It helps to get the blood flowing through the area. I hope you like the video, smiley face. Thank you and God bless. Please like, comment and subscribe, smiley face! !!